She also has a master's degree in archaeology and a master's degree in finance. She has become one of the most well-known archaeologists in the world because of the enthusiasm she has always had for the field and the commitment she has always shown to her job. The exhibition, 10 Years of Dominican Archaeology in Egypt, was opened on April 18, 2018 at the Cairo Museum. It showcased the developments, accomplishments, and more than 350 architectural features uncovered by Martínez from